today I am so glad I am a girl, because yesterday my mother told me to write my story. No matter that I will write her in unflattering truths. Write, she told me. And I hope the book sells so you can afford to raise that daughter with a heart just like yours. And everything was better between me and my mother. It didn't matter that she left me twice. No matter that in Jamaica in 1972, she had to choose her safety over mine. Yesterday she said, write, my daughter, and the world righted itself. And I wish every mother whose daughter survived the burial of these unspoken things would give her permission to say what happened, to write down how she survived the terror of being that small girl in a world that so deeply favors men. I wish every cunt had the courage to be her public witness. I wish every woman had the pen, the clear view, and the support she needs to scream, what happened to me was not my fault. What happened to me was not my fault.